case is picked by the panelists and broadcaster Derek McWilliams. The Irish housing market is a scam. It is an enormous financial swindle that could potentially confine an entire generation of young Irish workers to years of bad debt. Far from being a reflection of economic vitality and fundamental demand, the housing bubble is, in the main, a vacuous financial confidence trick that has been foisted upon us by an alliance of banks and landowners. Today in Ireland, the price of the average house is close to 10 times the average wage. This represents an economic failure on a monumental scale. Behind this nonsense is excessive and irresponsible lending from our financial institutions. The situation would be laughable if it weren't so serious. For example, where else in the world is mortgage lending rising 8 times faster than people's incomes? More dangerously, the housing bubble has led to an unprecedented transfer of wealth from the young to the old, because it is the old